So this is the center of Chobali town, and in the center of this town flows a river. And you get to the river by walking down this slope. And unfortunately, this river, though it's filthy, becomes a very important source of water for the people who live here. Come down here to the river. This is where they draw water from, right here. Now, this water, as a river, is used for all kinds of purposes. Hi there, how are you? So, you are collecting water?
What?
You are collecting water?
I'm getting water from here.
From here?
Yeah.
Why do you get water from here?
Why do I get water from here?
Yeah.
That's the one we use.
Because it's here?
It's the one we use.
It's the only one you can use?
Yeah.
Oh. He says it's the only water that he can use, and that's why it's here. Only one?
Yeah, only one.
What if you had a deep well? If you had a borehole, would you use it there? What if there was a borehole right here?
We don't have.
You don't have?
Don't.
Why not?
Don't have any.
It's not there?
Yeah.
What if you had one there? Would you use it?
Yeah, I would use it.
You would use it? And would it be fresh?
Yeah.
Hmm.
But you can see this. You can even see the good diseases. Can see the good diseases.
This is diseases?
Yeah. It's many diseases from the water.
He's saying this water has many diseases. He knows it, but it's his only option. So he takes the water from here. Everybody's watching you now. Okay, you kind of swish it away there. Everybody waits for you now. It's okay, you can do that?
Yes.
Okay, good. So, our opportunity then is the opportunity to give fresh water as an alternative to this drinking water that these ones are taking home with them tonight in these jerry cans. And so with the money that's been raised in the middle school, $6,000 that has been raised, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put a borehole that goes down deep enough to get fresh water, and we're gonna put it as close to this river as we possibly can in order to give an alternative to these ones, these children who fetch water every single day. In fact, they fetch water twice a day, and often from this river source. We're gonna give them an alternative to this that they're gonna line up for, and a safe alternative. Because the reality is that this cesspool is harming these children. So I'm right here in the middle of the market, and this is where everybody's at. The middle of this market would be an ideal spot for a borehole from Chobali Community Center and from Pacific Academy. So every Monday, this is how full the market is. And the truth is that there are people from all over this area who could draw water from this location. Imagine in this place where really everybody is, imagine that there was fresh water available as well. And that they knew this was coming from Chobali Community Center, coming from Pacific Academy, and more importantly than all of that, it's coming from Jesus. I think that'd be pretty special. Now the reality is that I'm causing a little bit of a spectacle here. So I better get going, otherwise they might steal me.